is SportsCenter.
EFMHL highlights of the week.
The Wolfpack are going back to the finals for the third consecutive year thanks to Rob Madruk's overtime goal. It was his second goal of the game. Teddy Baldo and KJ Soestrom also chipped in with goals. Jared Godlewski's goal in the second period was his second of the playoffs. The Wolfpack trailed 2-0 when Red Dogs Steve Ministero and Mike Ferringer scored early in the first period. Dave Eckelmeyer tied the game with less than a minute in regulation to force the overtime. It was his second of the game and his fourth of the playoffs. The Wolfpack advanced to play the Aces Tuesday night at 7:30 p.m. for the 2012 Stewart Cup Finals. The Wolfpack haven't fared well against the Aces this year, going 1-2 during the regular season, but they have three consecutive appearances in the finals, so they will be prepared to play at a high level in the series. The Wolfpack will travel to the John Spino Center for Game 1 Tuesday night at 7:30 p.m. Aces blew a few two-goal leads in the course of the game, but Harry Carr's goal in overtime sealed the win and earned their first trip to the Stewart Cup Finals against the Wolfpack Tuesday night. Joe Strafe scored a pair of goals while Joe Hoffman and Bill Rogers helped in the win with a goal each. Rogers' goal was his third in as many games and has been a pleasant surprise after coming over in the September trade with the Ducks. Ducks' Justin Rumsey was the scoring machine, scoring all four of his seven playoff goals in Game 3, including the tiebreaker late in the third period. Ducks were without captain DJ Brotherton, who was out of the lineup due to a lower body injury. The Ducks will have a busy off-season this coming summer. Aces goalie Jeff Lafferty talked with her Nicole Welsh after the game.
Take us through this overtime and the mindset going into it for you.
It's tough because they battled so hard and they just came back, you know, no matter tonight, every time we got ahead, they just kept coming back. I was doing everything that I could to keep it out, and they still were getting goals. So I didn't know for sure we were going to win going into overtime, you know, so to be honest, I can't believe it's over. It's kind of surreal.
How does this speak to the resilience of this team to hang in there and win this game here tonight?
It speaks huge things, you know. Like, they never gave up, but we never gave up, and we came out on top. So that says even more about us.
The Aces, who own a 2-1 record against the defending champions this season, will host Game 1 of the Stewart Cup Finals beginning Tuesday night at 7:30 p.m. on the EFMHL Network. And now here are your EFMHL 3 stars of the night. Sponsored by Gramlich's Painting and Power Washing.